You okay?
Oh, I'll be fine. It's just my ears, you know. I think I should skip Budapest and just go straight to Paris.
I'm driving back now. May I make a suggestion? I'll take over.
That's very generous, but are you sure it's okay with you?
So let's pretend we don't know where we're going, or even who we are.
Oh, brother.
Driving is the only way to see a country.
Oh, it's incredible. Turn a little. Oh, yes.
Where are you?
I'm driving to Paris with one of your dad's business partners.
What up?
So how's Paris?
I'm actually not there yet. Jack wanted to stop for the night.
He what?
Santé.
Don't forget, he's a Frenchman.
Are you happy?
We have a good marriage.
But that's what I asked you. Are you happy?
The Rhone River is nearby.
Are we ever going to get to Paris?
There's an excellent museum. You should go and see it.
No, no, please. We're going to Paris.
Voilà.
Escargot. But I thought we'd be in Paris by now.
Paris can wait.
Look, this day. Let's make a little detour.
Who are you?
And what have you done with my American friend, always in a hurry to get to Paris?
Okay, Jacques. Straight to Paris now, right?